Funnest day in boxing.
In 1930, Jack Kid Berg beat Mushy Callahan to become world junior welterweight champion.